वेलकम क्लास 12th इन अकाउंटेंसी क्लास. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट मेथड्स ऑफ कीपिंग पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट. इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस्ड द टॉपिक प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस एप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट एंड द डिविजिबल प्रॉफिट that is transferred to partner's capital account. And that time I told that I will explain the methods of keeping partner's capital account. In sole trade we have learned about only capital account, but in partnership firm there are two methods of keeping partner's capital account. The first method is known as fixed capital account, fixed capital method, fixed capital method. In this method, the capital of partners that remain fixed means whatever they have introduced, they have brought in the business, that will remain same. There will be no change in the partner's original investment. In this method, two accounts are maintained. First one is known as partner's capital account. And the B is known as partner's current account. In the partner's capital account, here I am showing the partner's capital account A. Partner's capital account. As I have explained you that in the previous video, three partners were there like this, A, B and C, A, B and C, credit side, and this is the debit side. In when the method is fixed capital method, two accounts are maintained, partner's capital account and partner's current account. In partner's capital account, their original investments are shown by cash account. Here I am showing R, balance brought down. Balance brought down. If the business is new, it is shown here by cash account, and if that is old, by balance brought down. The original amount is shown here, and simply it is balanced at the end of the accounting year as to balance carried down. In this account, partner's capital account, only the entries are made, or additional entries are made, when capital is permanently reduced or additional amount is introduced. Listen, here I have shown only by cash account the original investment. And if the business is old, by balance brought down. More postings can be made when the capital of any partner or capitals of the partner that is permanently reduced, or they have brought additional capital. That amount only is shown in the partner's capital account when method is fixed. And the B account, that is known as partner's पार्टनर्स करेंट अकाउंट। इन पार्टनर्स करेंट अकाउंट three partners A, B, C, A, B, and C. This is the debit side. The current account, partners capital account, when the business is new, no balance is there. But if the business is old, my balance brought down. The amount is shown here. And all the nominal accounts like by interest on capital, that is shown by salary, if A is getting, by commission, if B is getting, by interest on loan, if C is getting. So the nominal accounts related to partners, they are adjusted in the partners current account. They are shown here. And the last posting, that is by profit and loss appropriation account. Appropriation account. The divisible profit is shown here. And this side in the debit side, two drawings of the partners. Whatever they have withdrawn during the year, and two, interest on drawings, that is shown here. This much only postings are made in the partner's current account, and finally that is balanced. Here I would like to tell you, as I have shown here by cash account for the new firm, so in the current account, there will be no posting in the credit side. But if the firm is old, the balance of the current account is shown here. And this side, we write to balance credit down. Start with the brought down and close with the credit down. This is the fixed capital method. Two accounts are made. And the second method, that is known as fluctuating capital method. Fluctuating capital method, as the capital is fixed in the first method, that is known as fixed capital method. The second method's name is fluctuating capital method. And in this method, only one account is made. Only one account is made, that is known as partners capital account. As two accounts are made and the original investment is shown in the partner's capital account and other current account and other items are shown in the partner's current account. But when the method is fluctuating, all the postings of these two accounts, they are made together in the partner's capital account. By cash account or balance brought down like this and by interest on capital by salary. If A is getting salary by commission, if B is getting by interest on loan, if C is getting, and this side two drawings of partners and two interest on drawings that is shown, and finally it is balanced, and the last posting, yes, last posting is shown here by profit and loss appropriation account. That is the divisible profit. If divisible loss is there, so that will be this side. Here I could not show, but if this is in the condition of profit, that is shown in the credit side, but when there is loss, that will be shown before the balancing figure. Here I will show to profit and loss appropriation account. This is loss and this is profit, divisible profit, but only one posting will be there. There is R, and then that will be to balance carried down for all partners. Here I can make a posting, another posting for the to profit and loss appropriation account, and this is loss, divisible loss, that is shown here, and then finally it is balanced to balance carried down. But here I will show this is for profit, divisible profit, and this is for divisible loss. Only one posting R is shown if there is profit, that is in the credit side, if there is loss in the debit side. So my dear student, this is the explanation of the methods of keeping partners capital account. In my next question, or in my next video, I will explain the numerical question related to partners capital account, whether it is fixed capital method or fluctuating capital method. Thank you very much, my dear. Have a nice day.